pasa? Glad I could help!
Hey, how you doing? Keep it real. What's up? Have a good one. Yo! Time is money, friend. Keep it real. Hey, how you doing?
Keep it quick, kid. I ain't got all day. Sure could use your help, kid.
Thank you. Ladies, gents, and goblins, it's advertisement o'clock. Ever wondered how to get your stuff heard by folks who probably want to buy it? Everlook Broadcasting Co. is here for you. Now, let's get to the good stuff.
Our products you never knew you needed.
Is your goblin-made machinery acting up again? Fear not. With a Duralchar Labor Union's Goblin Safety Whistle, you can alert everyone in a 10-mile radius. Earplugs and spontaneous running advised. Every goblin knows the importance of preparation. Grab the Goblin PvP Survival Kit. Includes a white flag, a not the face sign, and a mirror to distract with your dazzling looks. Because sometimes it's just not your day. Zappo here with a tale that'll have you thanking the spirits you weren't in my shoes, or rather, my opera glasses. So, I headed into Dire Maul thinking it was a theater. Oh boy, big mistake. Had a group of ogres chasing me for a private performance. Note to self, ogres have no appreciation for goblin opera.
Thunder. Lothar. Mordo.
It's that time when we uncover the hidden gems, the quirky inventions, and the must-have marvels of our world. Get ready for a whirlwind tour through the world of advertising.
Blood and thunder!
Greetings, noble guardians of the woods. In a realm where time stands still and trees listen, why settle for mundane ways of communication? Introducing the Whispered Word Service. Send your thoughts, secrets, or simple allure with you through our ethereal wisp couriers. Silent, swift, and shimmering, they carry your messages across the forests and glades of Azeroth. Be warned, always be polite and courteous to our wisp messengers. Fail to respect their delicate nature, and you may find your treasured world buffs mysteriously vanished. Let's just say, wisps have a certain explosive personality when offended.
Hey there, Azeroth, Zabo here, your tech-savvy goblin extraordinaire. Just got back from the Gnomish Gadget Gala, and let me tell you, those gnomes sure know how to make things that go boom. I tried out a contraption that's supposed to make toast in half a second. It worked. It also made my eyebrows toast. Ah, good times.
Salutations, seekers of knowledge. The Arcane Wonders Academy invites you to unlock the secrets of the arcane arts. Our distinguished instructors will guide you in harnessing the power of magic, just as we have done for generations. Join us and embrace your destiny as a master, I mean student, of the arcane.
Oh.
What do you need? What are you looking for?
Azeroth, hold on to your helms, because it's that time again. Everlook Broadcasting Co. is about to drop the hottest deals and products of the week. If you got something to sell, why aren't you on the list? And now, roll the adverts!
Feeling the heat from your adventures? Cool down with our Ice Point Rock Icy Refreshments. Frostbite in every sip. Remember, if your tongue sticks to it, you're doing it right.
Ever wanted your voice to echo in an ancient crypt? Try our Karazhan Crypt eerie echo devices. Great for dramatic speeches and spooky pranks. Batteries encouraged are included.
guaranteed to make you question why you bothered to feel anything at all. Enter this realm of dread, but beware. Our stories might just steal your last shreds of hope.
Patience is about to be rewarded, for I have saved the best for last. I have recently discovered a cure-all of unrivaled potency. It will soon be on the shelves in every home of Outworld. This elixir is crafted from an ancient recipe. It has Patreon flowers, Margovian nectar, powdered teeth of an Arctican dragon. All this and more, infused with powerful Lycorian magic. There is a village in the next canton over, where everyone has purchased this miracle cure. Overnight, all diseases, even Tarkat, have disappeared. Now, magic this potent is expensive. And I am sure you're asking yourselves, can I afford it? But the true question you must ask is, can I afford to be without it?
You lie, Shang Tsung. Your cures are useless.
I'm sorry. You are...
someone fool enough to have believed you! My daughter was dying when you came to my farm. You promised a miracle, and I gave you all I had. But only days later... she was dead.
That is impossible. My magic could not have failed her.
There was no magic! I took your elixir to an Imperial mage, and you know what she said? It's nothing! Just Borzang tea!
The mage is mistaken, kind sir. My elixirs are of superior quality. Their efficacy is guaranteed.
Backwater folk are far more likely to trust a kindly old man.
You're on behalf of a dissatisfied customer. If it's revenge you want, have at it. If it's restitution, there's nothing left.
What I want, Shang Tsung, is to elevate you, to make you the great sorcerer that now you can only pretend to be.
A generous offer. Why me?
You are uniquely resilient. Who else could eke out a living traveling Outworld's hinterlands, selling quack cures and fake magic?
A living? It is barely survival.
And you were meant for more. To live among kings, not peasants. But since before you were born, you have been conspired against by those who fear how formidable you could become.
How do you know this? Who are you?
I am your deliverer, Shang Tsung. Join me, and I will put the realms at your feet.
This is a good harvest, Kung Lao.
Yes. It is a blessing, Raiden.
You would rather we starve?
No, no, of course not. But we've worked these fields since we were kids. In 40 years, we'll still be here. Stooped and feeble like Old Man Wei.
As long as I've known you, you've dreamed of leaving Fengjian. Why can't you be happy here?
Our ancestors fought in great wars. They died with honor and glory. Stories of our great adventures will be passed down for generations.
It may not be glorious, but what we do helps the village thrive.
I know. But is it so wrong to want some excitement?
If that's what you want, may I suggest a bet? Dinner at Madame Bo's tonight. Last to fill their cart pays.
You work faster than me? Ha! Since when? You're on, Raiden. That is amazing.
I am starving. I wonder what Madame Bo is making tonight.
For you two, whatever you want.
Thank you, Madame Bo. You spoil us.
Like the sons I never had. Have you two been practicing my lessons?
As we can. The harvest leaves us little time for martial arts.
Since your first words, Kung Lao, you've mouthed nothing but excuses. If you fail to prepare...
Your preparations will fail you.
Good. You haven't forgotten. But we'll see if I make you anything special tonight.
I'm glad you're paying. Madame Bo might just pad the bill with her anger.
I am paying? You finished work last.
But I delivered my cart first.
Delivered? The bet was filled.
That's not what I remember.
So that's how it is, eh? What do you say we settle this man to man?
Wait, you mean fight?
Yes. Right here, right now. Madame Bo can watch, critique our form.
Best 2 out of 3?
Fair enough.
We must be careful. Madame Bo will kick us out if we break something.
Oh, this won't last long enough for that to happen. You will be down in no time. You haven't beaten me yet.
The day is coming, Kung Lao.
Keep telling yourself that.
You were hungry.
Oh,
everything was delicious, Madame Bo.
Thank you, Raiden. You boys are always a pleasure to cook for.
Madame Bo, the Lin Kuei await your answer.
I have been busy, Smoke.
The Lin Kuei? Who are they?
Don't know, but I don't like where this is going.
What do we do?
Stay ready.
Madam Bo, it is a simple choice. Pay for our protection, or risk harm to this fine establishment.
You'll get nothing from me.
That, Madam Bo, is unfortunate.
Madam Bo!
You two are brave, but against us, you are in over your head.
We don't care who you are or who you are with. You will not menace Madam Bo. Now who's in over his head? This was you?
Honestly, I'm surprised too.
Come on, let's help Madam Bo.
Interfere with Lin Kuei business. Leave or face our wrath.
Abandon Madam Bo. Not happening.
Get over here!
Want more? I have plenty.
You should have fled when you could. Prepare to regret ever crossing the Lin Kuei.
It is you who will regret crossing me.
I have had enough of you.
Then go, before I put you down like the rest of your Lin Kuei.
You haven't a prayer against the Lin Kuei's Grandmaster.
Are you sure you're a Grandmaster? Interesting.
Kung Lao! Over here!
Madam Bo.
She's out cold.
Oh no, is she...
dead? Not yet.
Madam Bo, how are you...
Kung Lao.
So, Madam Bo, are they ready?
A bit thick in the head, perhaps. But they are ready.
His eyes are glowing.
I am Lord Liu Kang, God of Fire, and Protector of Earthrealm.
God? Earthrealm?
Madam Bo has been preparing you for this moment since you were boys. Today, you have proven worthy of joining my champions.
This fight was... a test?
Of your ability and character. Yes. Be high, Kuai Liang.
So, these two aren't thugs?
The Lin Kuei is a centuries-old clan dedicated to Earthrealm's defense.
You keep saying Earthrealm. Don't you mean Earth?
You boys have so much to learn.
Earth is only a part of Earthrealm. Earthrealm itself is one of many realms. Together, they comprise the whole of the universe.
The realms can be fierce, bitter rivals. That's why we need champions to defend ours.
The time draws near for the grand martial arts tournament between Earthrealm and the realm of Outworld. Held once each century, it allows each realm to demonstrate its strength. While our realms are at peace, there are Outworlders who would prefer us to be at war. Our victory in the tournament will temper their zeal.
I've taught you everything I can. You must finish your training with Lord Liu Kang.
More training? These two couldn't defeat us. What?
They were pulling their punches.
Had we not held back, you would not have survived.
Come. The monks at the Wuxi Academy await to continue your tutelage.
I am ready, Lord Liu Kang.
And you, Raiden?
Leave Fengxian? I'm needed here.
Earthrealm needs you, Raiden. You'll best serve the village by being one of its champions.
I understand.
Excellent. I will join you soon. First, there are other champions I must gather.
We're off the map. We should go back, recheck the route.
It's this way.
Convinced that Narazul was planning a new offensive against the Alliance, King Terranus of Lordaeron sent his armies into Draenor to end the Orcish threat once and for all. Led by Khadgar and General Tarallon, the Alliance forces clashed with the Orcs across the burning landscape. Even with the aid of the Elven Ranger Illyria, the Dwarf Curdren, and the veteran soldier Danoth, Khadgar was unable to prevent Ner'zhul from opening his portals to other worlds. The tremendous magical storms caused by the portals' converging energies began to tear the ravaged world apart. Ner'zhul, followed only by his most trusted servants, managed to escape through one of the portals as Khadgar fought desperately to return his comrades to Azeroth. Realizing that they would be trapped on the dying world, Khadgar and his companions selflessly decided to destroy the Dark Portal so that Azeroth would not be harmed by Draenor's violent destruction. By all accounts, the heroes were successful in destroying the portal and saving Azeroth. But whether or not they escaped the death throes of...
It's your sugar food, Zappo. You ever try a Warlock's Hellstone? Tastes like blueberry. Almost makes you forget it was crafted from the souls of the damned.
What can I help you with?